The Life and Adventures of Santa Claus. And the Master Old Man found a baby, little a nymph, raised a baby, who came to be called Claus. When he grew up, Claus became bored in winter, and he began to cut some wood with his knife. He made the first toy, and he began to give toy to children. The Aguas were evil, and they made children bad. They didn't like it when children were becoming good because of Claus. They tried many ways to stop Claus. The immortals finally destroyed them. Claus continued to make toys. In winter, he delivered them to children with the help of reindeer. When Claus got old and was dying, the immortals put the mantle of immortality on him. Then he became immortal too. Every Christmas Eve, he gives to toys that he makes as gifts of children everywhere.